Let's start again.
Hey guys, Silver Lining here, and welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. Today I'm playing on the map of Breeze Island 2. This is probably one of my favorite maps of all time, to be honest. It's so beautiful. And yeah, I'm on back play today, guys. I hope today is going to be a good game. I'm going to try to get some action for you guys and all that good stuff. And I think I actually used to have a route on this map. I think it was across here. I'm not too sure. I can't quite remember. But hopefully I can pull off a win for you guys today with my derp skin. And yeah, even though I do want to get some action, I do have a topic to talk about, which is going to be about MCSG. Because as most of you guys probably know, MC Gamer, the MC Gamer Network, is returning to Minecraft, guys. I am so excited. Guys, I have played on that server since 2012, so that's been, 7 years? Almost 8 years? So, man, it's been crazy to think about having the server that I practically grew up on to return. It's been crazy. I can't remember what year it closed. It closed, I think it was 2017 or late 2016? I can't remember the exact date, but I should look that up after this video because I'm actually curious to see when it actually closed in the first place. I think there's a tier 2 down here. I think there's a double tier 2 route, so I'm gonna try to see if I can get this. I think I remember this being some tricky thing. I'm tempted not to go for this just because I really don't want to have to parkour my way back up, but you know what? I did it anyway. Alright, let's get this stuff here, and then got leggings. I didn't really get much else though, but that's alright. Alright, perfect. There we go, guys. I am actually good at clicking today for some reason. Alright, let's see if I can parkour my way back up. But, oh gosh, I almost just fell. Alright, we got this, we got this. I've done this so many times. Let's see. I just haven't done it in a while, though. Alright, we're good. But yeah, guys, I hope all of you are having a good day today. I'm actually having a really good day. I had a good time with my family. We went out to lunch today and just ran some errands. It was good to spend some time with them. And now I'm back home, just trying to record this video. I was hanging out with my friend Reagan, and we actually started to play a Realm server, which was really fun. We just wanted to see how far we could get into survival and stuff. And guys, if you haven't played the new version of Minecraft, 1.14.4, I think it is. I don't know. It's actually kind of cool, to be honest. They have lots of aquatic updates, even though, you know, of course, they've had all that stuff for a little while now. But to be honest, it's pretty cool. They have little dungeons and buried treasure maps and some pretty cool stuff, although the classic game will always be my favorite. But it's not to say that the new versions aren't cool at all. They're pretty cool, actually. Alright, I can actually make a an iron sword, and I think that would be smart considering I only have a wooden sword. So what I'm gonna do is head back to spawn, because I don't want to get caught here with whoever is here, because I know there is a person here. So yeah, let's head back. Also, sorry for the rough commentary today. I feel like I'm jumping all over the place. My commentary isn't that good. I've just had a pretty busy day. My friend came over too, and I was helping her film a brand deal with my sister, and kind of took up some time. So I was just kind of having that on my mind as well. But yeah, hopefully my commentary can get better the more I make videos, because I've actually been trying to upload fairly consistently, which has been fun. I've enjoyed it, so I'm hoping to continue my uploads like that for a little while and see where it leads, especially because MCSG is coming back, and I'm excited to have uploads when that is here, and I can, you know, play. Okay, I'm actually not going to craft flint steel because I already have two. So yeah, I'm super excited, guys. I just, you know, there's a lot to say about the topic, really. There's a lot to say. Have you guys taken the survey that MC Gamer put out on their little Google Doc thing? I don't know if you guys have seen it, but you can go to their Twitter and click the link through there. And it's this thing where you can fill out a survey, tell how long you've played, and make suggestions to the server as to what you want to see in the future. So it's actually pretty cool. You guys should check it out if you want to maybe get a chance at playing in the early stages of the server, which I think would be really fun, which is why I submitted mine. And I kind of just want the game to be kept classic, guys. Honestly, if it were up to me, I wouldn't really change much. I definitely wouldn't add all these crazy game modes that, I don't know, to be honest with you guys, Backplay has added some new game modes that I talked about last video, and I'm not too fond of them. It's just they don't get played, you know. Everybody loves the classic SG, and I'm totally on board with classic survival games. I think it'll always be the number one game mode. I don't think people are going to take a liking to the new stuff very much, and you know, if MC Gamer wants to go down that road again, it's up to them. But if it were up to me, I would keep things classic circa 2014. That's all I have to say about that, guys. And that's the tea. Like, that's the tea. I just, you know, thank you guys for the faithful subscribers who've been here for so long and just keeping up with my videos, even though I've been inconsistent over the last couple of years. It's just been, it's been great to see, you know, a lot of you guys supporting me and stuff like that. So I just want to say a big thank you to you guys as well. And yeah, that was a lot to say. I feel like I was talking there for a pretty long time. But I should probably focus on the game now, because that was pretty much the topic I wanted to say. I could say more about it, but to be honest, I don't really know where to begin. I don't know. I'm just really, really excited, guys, and I'm hoping to keep my my content pretty survival games based for the most part. I do like recording and uploading Skywars, but with the return of MC Gamer, I just want to see where my content goes and all that good stuff. So yeah, guys, I hope the video quality looks pretty smooth in this video. I'm gonna try to tweak some things and stuff like that. You guys know I've always been just, you know, I've been very blessed to have like a computer that I can record videos on. Even though they're not the best, it's still like playable, which I'm thankful for. So I mean, that's, you know, that's really all that matters, is that I can actually like make videos. So I know I've been frustrated at times with it, just having to have frame lag and stuff, but at the moment I'm not worried about getting a new computer, because focusing on schools and stuff in the fall, which I do want to make an update video on that later on when the summer is closer to ending, because you know, I want to talk to you guys about my uploads and stuff in the fall and stuff, because yeah, I'm gonna be focusing on school for the most part, but we'll see how it goes. I'm kind of planning on making like a big update video pretty soon, probably within the next coming weeks, probably in early August, but I'm not too sure. We'll see. But you know, it's pretty cool to see people uploading SG content again, YouTubers that I haven't seen in a while, YouTubers that moved on from survival games but have come back, and you know, Minecraft Monday has brought some good attention to the game mode. But it'll be really, really cool to see the server of MC Gamer especially to come back, so. Yeah. Alright, this person, I think they see me. Why is he trying to team with me? Is there a team? Okay, the last time someone tried to team with me, they actually like backstabbed me, because there was a team, and then I tried to team with them, and then they killed me. You know what? Maybe I can actually get refill. Nope, he's here. Oh, shoot. There's the last guy. Are they teamed? Oh, they are teamed. Okay. Alright. Let's get refill together. Also, like, I trust this guy for some reason. I feel like I see him a lot on the server. And, like, it's so bad of me to team. And I bet, like, I bet you guys are judging me for teaming. But, like, honestly, I don't care. Because, like, as long as I don't get backstabbed, like, it's a pretty good way to win the game. Like, not gonna lie. Alright. I am going to This is so funny. this is great. Okay. Well, like, whoa. Whoa.
Chill.
First of all, there's a lot to unpack here. I don't know why I just gained that many points. I'm like shaking. That's really weird. But that actually makes me laugh. Like, what? Why did I gain so many points for killing that guy? What was that? Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry I, like, went silent. That was really weird. Oh, shoot. Okay. Good game. All right, guys. Well, that was a pretty interesting game. I'm going to check the stats of the person that I killed that I got so many points from. Because that was bizarre. Perotto. What? I guess they have to be in the game. Alright guys, well, I can't really figure that out right now, but I'll update you guys if anything happens of that. I don't know why that happened or why I gained so many points. I feel like that's just not possible. Unless that was like the number one ranked person. I doubt it. I don't understand that, but anyway guys, that was a pretty entertaining game. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye-bye.